Mapp is B&R's application framework. Mapp Technology provides a highly efficient set of tools and features that allow you to create automation software for all types of industrial machinery and equipment in a fraction of the time. In many ways, it can be compared to a smartphone. Installing and using a well-designed app is intuitive and easy. It fits perfectly into the smartphone's complex structure and joins the functionality of the new app with data that's already on the phone, such as GPS coordinates, contact data, or battery level. Mapp works according to the same principle. There's a wide array of Mapp components, each providing a certain function, such as recipe management. Each Mapp component is uniquely identified by a Mapp link, which allows all kinds of information to be exchanged between components and processed automatically. Each motion control axis, for example, generates helpful energy data, such as its maximum and effective current values. The Mapp Energy component gathers this data automatically for each axis via the Mapp link so it can be managed centrally. Once processed, this data can be output in a file or displayed on the HMI screen. The same goes for alarms. Any alarms that are triggered on other components are detected, collected, and managed by the Mapp Alarm component via the Mapp link. A core feature of Mapp is the ability to perform diagnostics and configuration via a web browser. The web browser gets live data from all Mapp components via their Mapp links and publishes it automatically. This enables very fast, reliable diagnostics and configuration at the application level. And of course, these are only a few examples of information that can be exchanged between Mapp components. Mapp technology is organized into the areas of control technology, motion control, machine infrastructure, HMI, and safety technology. Mapp services can be used to configure the entire infrastructure of a machine. Mapp control lets you implement closed-loop control processes. Mapp motion can be used to operate drives and perform axis movements. Mapp view makes it easy to implement powerful HMI applications based on open web standards. A machine's safety functions are implemented using Mapp safety. Each of these groups contains numerous Mapp components. One component governs a machine's alarm system, another registers and manages recipe parameters, or controls the temperature in an extruder, or controls a servo axis or a robot. The list goes on, and it's being expanded all the time. Each Mapp component is composed of several elements. Take Mapp Alarm X, for example, which is responsible for alarm management. The Mapp configuration provides a quick and easy way to predefine the behavior of the component. This reduces the amount of programming required and also improves the quality of the application. In the Mapp Alarm X configuration, we can set up user alarms and define their behavior. The application interface allows you to communicate with the Mapp component in an application. This lets you do things like enable or disable a user alarm. With Mapp View, you can display the state of Mapp components in an HMI application. Via the HMI application, you can interact with the Mapp components to do things like view a list of active alarms. Diagnostics and configuration are accessed via the web browser. All active Mapp components can be viewed in the web browser, which ensures very fast and reliable diagnostics. For more detailed information about the individual Mapp components, check out our other tutorial videos or visit our website. Mapp offers hundreds of different functions that can help you implement your application faster than you ever thought possible. Mapp is powerful. Mapp is comprehensive. Mapp is easy. Join the revolution.